One second. Where's my chat? Okay, hold on one second. We'll let people come in. Hi. There we go. Owie, I'm sore. Excuse me. All right, let's see who's on. Let's see who's on. Let's see who's here. See if I'm awake. All right. This is gonna be fun. I love the music. Yay! Hey, Tatted, I see you. Hopefully you're here. Otherwise, I look like an idiot. I'm gonna drink some tea first to wake me up a bit, and then I'm gonna start drinking, and it's gonna be awesome. I'm excited. I'm scared. Hey, Nathan. So I'm gonna have some tea, and then I'm gonna start having some wine. You are more than welcome to join if you're of age. If not, totally fine. And then, but how you doing, Nathan? How was your night? How was your day? All right, I'm gonna wait till some people. Okay, let me see. Nice watching. All right, I'm excited. My day was a day. What are you doing again? It's okay if you don't have it. Hi, only 777 IQ. What's going on, sweetheart? And this is, I'm talking to people on Twitch. So I'll be going, and once this game starts. Keeper Dude, why do you feel the need to tell me you love a nice booty? That's great. I'm on Twitch and on, I'm on, hold on, let me see something really quick. Maybe I can get y'all. On one, or y'all can see each other. What's going on, you guys? Okay. Integrations. Damn it. I was hoping to be able to put them together. I'll have to research. Honey, if you have to, like, just be random, like, I'm random, like, you planning it. We all went to school with that person. What's going on, you guys? Bebe. Aw, Zebra, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to finish up my tea. Okay. All right. You guys ready for this? Holy shit. Okay, so anybody else on YouTube or Mixer? Oh, we have two watching. Cool. But hey, okay, Zap, how you doing? Ollie, how you doing? Gamer, how you doing? And Tatted, how you doing? All right. Ah, fuck my life. Okay, here we go. We have enough people. Wait, what is this? Oh, cool. Jason can just refer to things in the environment to help him track, scare, and harm counselors. Rails can be broken to prevent counselors from... This is cool. Doors and walls can be broken to quickly approach and scare counselors. Okay, councils have rights. Each council have a light they can activate. Councils also have access to mini map the display location of various buildings. Okay, should I be Jason or a counselor? What should I be? Furious. Do I want to be a Jason? Should I be Jay? Oh, I don't know. Jason Morris. What are you fasting for? Why are you fasting? Don't fast. Hey, Rich, what's going on, man? I'm trying to decide, do I want to be Jason or do I want to be a counselor? You know what? I'm really... Hey, Colin! Oh, by the way, Colin, the type of headphones I had is like HyperX or something. I don't know. I don't remember. I think I'm going to be Jason. I think I'm going to hunt people down. I want to hunt people down. Okay. I want to be Jason. I want to be Jason. Quick play. Oh, wait, maybe I can't choose. Oh, 777, where are you from? Okay. Wait, is it not popping up? Wait, hold on. Hold on, go to settings. What's going on, Raw Dog? Hold on 1 second. Oh, this is gonna suck. I may not be able to do this right now. I apologize. Whoa! Okay, who am I talking to? Okay, I can't do this right now, Raw Dog, sorry. Okay. Wait, I'm ready. Obviously, I didn't do a lot of research on this game. I was just like, okay, let's do this. All right. Okay, AI suggest, like the game AI suggest, or? Hold on. I'm gonna mute players. Audio settings. Yes. Yes. Okay. Input settings. It's Coca-Cola. Okay. Can I do push to talk on here? All right, waiting for players. Okay, guys, if I'm not able to do this game or if I don't like it, what game would you like me to play next? Oh my God. Hey, Vanessa, what's going on? I'm on console, yeah. Okay. Oh my God. I gotta get out of here. Okay. Now. What am I supposed to do? Yes, we are. I think he's close. Because I keep hearing something. Ah! Oh, there I go. Whee! You guys have a leaf. This is not fun. Hey, Optic! This is not for me. Well, I don't really know what to do. I thought it was like a playthrough, Oh, you can play through the game. I don't really like playing with people. Okay, what do we want to play? All right, well, I'm gonna get out of here. Alright, he's closer. Hi, Vanessa! Where is he? Oh, bye! This may not be for me. Hey, Casey. You know what? This is not for me. I'd much rather play like... Hey, how do you guys feel about, how do you guys feel about Legend of Zelda? Or something. This is not for me. It's not for me. I just checked out the YouTube. No, not FF9. FF9 is way too slow. I love FF9, but it's just too slow, and I want to be drinking, so hee-hee. Mario? Super Mario Odyssey? I don't have, maybe Mario Maker. I know, I suck. This is not for me. God, this night is a wreck. What do I want to play? No, not Super Mario Odyssey, Super Mario Galaxy, my bad. Ominous, I'm sorry. Overwatch? You guys want to play Overwatch? Mario World? Let's see. Hold on one second. Okay, well, I'm going to do some... Let me see. Hold on one second. We have Injustice 2. Fuck, we have Uncharted. We have Persona 5. We have Tomb Raider. I don't know. I want to play. No, I've already finished that last two. I've already done it. I want to play it again. God, I suck. Let me see. I want to play. We can play Super Mario Galaxy. I want to play Outlast 2. I just got done with Outlast 2. Y'all want me to play Outlast 2? I finished it yesterday. Or the day before. It's like Flibbert 5, I think, Optic. Oh, this is a fucking wreck. I actually fucked up. I do have... I want to play Breath of the Wild. Super Mario Galaxy? What do you guys think about Super Mario Galaxy? Super Mario Galaxy is so much fun. Okay, so hold on one second. Just keep yourselves entertained. One second. Okay. Let me do some stuff. Twilight Princess. So we have, so how about either Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, Twilight Princess, or Super Mario Galaxy? Galaxy? Okay. Alright, y'all keep deciding. Hold on.
1 second.
Hold on a second, guys. I need batteries.
I don't want batteries.
Hi, Saint. Hey, guys. We're changing games. Yeah, my purses are fucking nice, guys. Okay, hold on. We're changing games. I don't feel like being scary tonight. I'm so tired of scared. I'm so tired of it. Like, okay. Super Mario Galaxy. On. Done. No, it's on, it's on. All right. No, I'm sorry, I don't have Majora's Mask. Yeah, it's gonna be hilarious. Hold on, let me update something else. I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the mood to figure anything out. That was my bad, guys. I apologize. Super Mario Galaxy. Woo-hoo! So excited. Okay, yes, save. Okay, so how do I save this? I guess I'm saving. No, I want that. Okay. We are up. It's ya boy, PC. Okay, so let's... Hold on, let's get this started. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, you guys. Let's get the wine out. Okay, here we go.
And then, oh, fuck you. So excited. What do you mean? My King Leo, what do you mean? Like, I don't know, maybe I have a cold. All right, guys, you guys ready? Nag, are you here? Hey, King Leo. I have Smash. Fuck yeah, I have Smash. You kidding me? Nathan, I used to commentate on Smash. You kidding me? No, Naga. Oh, it's my boyfriend. Green this late at night. Oh, so fucking good.
Oh my God, I'm so fucking excited, you guys.
Whoa, that's loud. Is it loud for y'all? Okay. I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit. Oh my God, it's so pretty. Yeah, I do play. I play violin. I used to play violin a lot. It's a Justin Reserve Cabernet Sauvignon. It was actually a gift from a follower. He sent me it. Nope. I'd have to get, you know what? I'd have to tune it. Like, there's a lot of stuff I have to do. Okay, what do I want to do? Where do I want to go? Where do I want to go? Your face is extremely low. Is that better? I'm just afraid because, like, it's kind of like I get either too high or too low, and it's like, yeah, meh, 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 meh. So who here is new on my chat? Get it, loop the loop. Now, let's go see if there's some other galaxies I haven't been to yet. Because I like to scream. And I'm having wine.
Check it out! I'm a Machoad, and I have a letter for you!
Dear Mario, I'm in a faraway place, and I'm alright because you're coming to rescue me. I hope this gift will come in handy.
Prince is basically fine when my mushrooms are alert! Would you like them now?
No, not right now.
Okay then! This would be great, mushrooms, jump again! Because it is.
Okay.
And we, the members of the Chopper Gang, will be the brave crew in this brigade. Well, me!
I'm not drunk, I'm just making myself fucking laugh my ass off.
I'm not gonna be the captain of the brave Chopper Gang!
Can I go? Can I go up here? Fine, we'll go to the new ones. I don't want to go to loop the loop just yet. So, I'm not even drunk, you guys. Like, this is not me drunk at all. So, who here has seen me smashed? And YouTube, you haven't seen me smashed. Tatted has seen me smashed. But y'all haven't seen me smashed. Not at all. Only, you can't drink, can you? Do your religion, right? It's a hot mess. Drinking. It's a lot of fun. You know what? Fuck you. We'll go here. Actually, it's a friend, but I do need to get a P.O. box so people can send me shit. But I call him a follower because he did it for my... That's right. This is fucking delicious. Holy shit. Yes. Okay. I gotta get these guys to follow me. Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch, come here. Yeah, come here, boy. Come here, boy. Wee. No! Rude. My real name is Ashley. My real name is Ashley. So for people on YouTube are asking, my real name is Ashley. Yes. All right. Hey, buddies. Wait, come here. Damn it. It just tastes good. How can someone... Don't say my last name, Tatted. Tatted knows my last name. I love my name. I really do. I love my last name. I love my first name. Ah, fuck you! I am an Ashley. I am very much an Ashley. Game player. Dad's how to take care of you. Go out of Megalith. I'm hot. There's a grand star. Yeah, he does. No, he just... I let it slip once. What do I do? Ashley! My real name's Ashley. Ashley Hackattack. What do I do? Wait, hold on. Yeah? Ron? Oh, I thought you were knocking on my door. Oh, sorry. Ugh.
My name is Ashley Tatted. I'm his wife. Kidding. I'm no one's wife. Ugh. No man can handle me!
No! Mario! No!
It's gonna be awful. I'm already hungry.
No!
A bitch. Yes.
No! Mario!
Ryan, good morning! I know this isn't a very exciting game choice, but I fucking love this game. I love Game Grumps. Let me play this for a while. Naga, are you here? I'm talking on Twitch. Yay! I wanna go! I did! I didn't make it to 800 by tonight! Luciano, what's going on, man? Kinda fucking love this game. Oh no! So we're gonna do a couple more of these, and then I'm probably gonna do some Zelda. What do you guys think? Like, I know I'm kinda ADD, but that's what Fridays are for. Like, you kinda do whatever you want. You know? I'm hungry. Wait!
Miss Mario! Master here, just wait till my next delivery!
Gravestorm, what's going on, man? Whoa! Cave Story? You just picked up Cave Story? How is it? Saint! Where have you been? Do you not love me? By the way, I am not a lady. Aw, grave, no. Oh, this is pretty. I want to be rich, and I want a life like this. Oh my god. I just marble everywhere.
I think I have a sea spirit! I have a nut! I have a nut!
Well, let's go here. I'm sorry, your life is shitting on you, dude. We're gonna do this one. I'm sorry, sweetheart. That sucks. Sorry, guys. I'm on Twitch. You can hang out with me in the meantime. Yeah, you'll get better. You'll get a lot better. I'm hungry. No, I'm almost done with it, though. Like, I'm almost done. I love this game. I've been watching Sailor Moon Crystal. It's such a beautiful game. I love this game. Fab! We're dead at. We got that. Oh, bye, Vanessa. Tatted, you should. Oh! Ashley and Mary, what? Aw, thank you, Only.
Where'd my glasses go?
Thanks a bunch.
Thanks a bunch.
actually. Not gonna lie. I really want to finish the water temple. What do you guys think? I'm sorry I'm so ADD. Like, that's just been me lately. I don't know what I want to play. Or I... Because, like... Why? Why should I stop drinking? I like wine. Wine is good. And it actually has resveratrol in it, which, like, helps with, There you go. Ah! Yes. Alright, we got three. Yay, I got it! No, it doesn't harm you. Alcohol doesn't harm you. If you drink to an excessive amount over a long period of time, you can develop liver issues, but it doesn't harm you, it just relaxes you. Granted, though, man. Golden Derp, what's up? Ooh, Citra? I love Italian wine. Are you kidding me? Have you ever had it? Only how old are you? And where do you live? No, no, be nice. Be nice. Overdrinking hurts you. Okay. Let's get a good taxi! Okay, yes. So I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm gonna bring up something, and then we're gonna play Ocarina of Time. So give me 1 second. Hold on 1 second. No, it's not. Don't look at my room. Don't look at my butt. Dog in my shit. Okay, hold on. My roommate's a teenager. Okay, what's happening? Booty attack 20. Was it that bad? Was it that big? Okay. Oh, look! Mario fell asleep. Huh. Oh, fuck you. It is a booty. It is a booty. Come on. I'll get there. Like, I do squat. There we go. Where's that? Ba 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 ba.
Bitch, you get no snack. Ho? Okay, home. Mm-hmm. Hey, Lethalbert. What's going on? I love you. Well, hold on. Let me fix it. Okay, we're gonna play it. Yeah. Because I fucking love this game. I want to finish it so I can go. Fucking love this game. Okay. Yay! Read wine. Stay close to me. I was hoping to do a celebratory, like, drinking stream, but I didn't get to 800. But I was... Oh, hold on. I'm an idiot. But I didn't, you know... Red, red rhyme make me feel so fine. It keeps me rocking all the time. This pretty face. Done. I don't want to use this one though, so we have, you know what, fuck you. Hold on, you guys. We're just gonna turn this off and back on. Okay, then we're gonna turn it back on. I love red. Can you tell? Red's my favorite color. Like, I love the stone, garnet, and ruby. Ah! Oh, yeah. I thought something was gonna fall. I don't care. I did defeat it. Yes, I'm so sorry, Golden. Link, he comes to town. He comes to save the Princess Zelda. La 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 la. Hey, Seeky Boy, what's going on? So we are... There we go. Yes. Now we're loading. Now we're loading. Dun 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 dun. Neil Diamond, you came here because my hair is red. So is my wine. Okay. It's actually Wii U. So. Do do. Hold on, really quick. Hold on. God, it's hot. It's so hot lately. Red isn't that unique, though. So I'm talking to people on both. Oh, that's so good. Fuck yeah. Dun, 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 dun. So we're almost done with the water temple. Like, we're almost done. Let me eat. Holy shit. Oh, God, hold on. So, I was almost done with it yesterday. I just didn't feel like fucking dealing with it. Okay.
guard at the mountain.
Honey, Zeke, you're fine. If you're enjoying it, go ahead and subscribe. I mean, if anybody is new, go ahead and hit that follow/subscribe button. It's kind of why I do shit. You know what? People ask me, like, I love red, though. Like, red is my favorite color. And I think it describes me well, if that makes any sense. Well. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're out of there. Okay, so we gotta get back to a certain room. A game player, I'm fine. Hold on, sorry. Well, I mean, that's what I'm saying. If you enjoy it, please sub. Please follow.
Oops!
Only if you enjoy it. Like, don't worry. If you're not gonna come back, don't bother. You know what I mean? Like, people who hit follow, I love it. Like, oh my god, yes. Hold on, I gotta get back to... I was looking for a certain room. Oh, by the way, guys, I bought this new makeup from NARS, and it's called Orgasm, and this one's called Super Orgasm. Only, have you followed me? You're 45, Lethalbert? No way! Oh, sorry, guys, I'm talking. Red is my favorite color, through and through. My favorite color. Fucking love this game. No, we're not gonna go here. We're gonna go north. Oh, Zeke, thanks. Thanks for the sub, man. Only if you want to come back, though. Like, I love having people... Like, that's what I want people to do, is I want people to come back. Ah, fuck. What did I do? Ooh. Die. You're 31? Hi! Well, okay. Only, where are you from? Where are you from? Because we have people from Canada here. We've had people from Germany. We've had people from France. East Coast. North, whatever. Coast. Coast something. Coast or other. I don't fucking know. No. Somewhere I want to go. I really need magic. Please give me magic. Middle East. But where in the Middle East? Iran, Iraq, Saudi Arabia, Sudan? I don't know. I want to know. I'm 25. I'm 27. Oh, I should have told you guys that.
I'm old.
Okay, we have to change the water level. Hold on. I live in the US of A. Yeah, like that's what I like to know, is like who lives where. I'm gonna get it soon. Did you just drop down? Thank you. No, stop. Damn it. Thank you. You're up, yeah. I am a curious girl because I've lived in the USA my whole life, and it's interesting to see, like,
who is where and who does what and who's from where. You know, it's interesting. Because that's America, though. We have people from all over.
America.
My hair is going to get the messier. So messy. It's going to get so bad. Hold on, I'm trying to. I think I know what to do. I gotta go back to the room where Rudo was. I think it was this one. I need more magic, you guys! What's the city of brotherly love? Can I get up here? Damn it, I really want to get up here. You know what? Hold on. What do you mean you're trying to get the feel for males and females? Joaquin, what's going on, man? Only is from Iraq. Iraq, excuse me. Not Iraq, Iraq. I almost sounded really ignorant. I get really insecure about that. I'm like, I want to sound ignorant. I don't think that's it. Guys, what are you- ooh, come on, let me have some more wine. Sex and Machos. What's it like over there? Hot? Yes, I am drinking. You are more than welcome to join. More than welcome to join. I am actually trying to figure out, I'm trying to get the water to the highest level. Are you serious? Okay, hold on. What are you drinking? What are you drinking? I don't even want to fucking, like, deal with you right now, dude. Oh my god! Rude! So fucking rude. Anasina. That reminds me of the song, my favorite song, Kiroshiro! What's going on, black white? Not Kiro, no. Kuro is black. What am I talking about? I'm an asshole. I'm trying to, like, keep it together. Actually, I should probably have some water. Fox and Socks, what's going on, man? I'm talking to someone on YouTube, you guys. So, Fox and Socks, just to let you know, I'm on YouTube and I'm on Twitch. Yes. Hennessy! Now I have these Jose Loyals stuck in my head. I shouldn't like that song, but I do. Fuck. Alright, so... No, Nathan, am I boring you?
Nathan, guys, Nathan just said he almost fell asleep. Am I boring? Skellington! Nothing? I'm gonna have another one. Shut up. Guys, I go on, baby! These houses ain't loyal. Wash. Fuck up. This is what happens when I drink! No, leave me alone! Come here, bitch! I gotta go this way. Baby, I'm fine. I wanna finish this fucking dungeon because, to be honest, I really, really wanna play, I really want to play, Twilight Princess. Okay. Oh, damn, I already did it. Money boy. Story time. Okay, what do you guys want me to tell? Gonzo, hey, sweetheart! I'm playing Twilight Princess, Legend of Zelda. Gonzo, what's up, man? Fox and Socks, what's going on, love? I mean, Marty Burger, hey, babe. I'm so tired of your shit. Oh my god. Like, don't even right now. Don't even right now. I'm so tired of your shit. Leave me alone. Oh no. Da 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 da. Boothing, I'm good. Only from my Twitch channel wants me to tell a story. Is there a certain story y'all want me to tell? I don't know. I mean, I'm sure y'all, you know, think about me in your daily life. Ah! I want my hearts. Give me my hearts. Give me my hearts. Yes. E3 story? E3 was fun. E3 was great. Worst encounter with him. Gonzo! So this ties in, and I told the story yesterday. So, with worst guy story and E3. So, work. So, upon meeting a guy who is the head of a video game studio in a industry, among many industries that's rampant with sexism. I'm very lucky, though. So, back face. I'm not going to go off about men or anything. What I mean is I'm very lucky that I know so many amazing people that this was, like, the first time ever. So, E3 story. So I'm at an indie game development party, right? I'm at an indie game development party. I'm, like, thinking. So, Ryan, I am doing an E3/worst. Okay, so Gonzo from Twitch just asked worst encounter with a guy story. Plus E3 story. So, I'm telling him the story. Okay, so let me tell the story. Okay, so everybody who's not on topic, worst guy, so E3 story plus a worst guy I've ever encountered story. So this guy, I love Amanda. Anyways, okay, Amanda Burger, hold on. Hi, guys. Okay. Oh my god. So I go. I'm at an indie game development party in downtown Los Angeles. And my mentor, who is amazing, who pulls in a cool, you know, couple million a year. He's awesome. I love him. He's helped me so much. And he's just like, girl, get your ass down to Umami Burger. And I was thinking, oh no, I'm missing a meeting with someone. Like, what's happening? And I'm sorry, Ryan. But so I go down to Umami Burger in downtown LA, and I meet this guy who is the head of a video game development studio, and he's just like, oh, you're about a 7 out of 10, 7.7 out of 10. So upon meeting me, this guy rates me, like, looks-wise, and just says that. So I rip him a new asshole, and I told a story yesterday. I was like, look at this Wonder Bread motherfucker, you know? And I was just like, honey, I mean, you're not paying me. You can't talk to me like that. I know it's different from what you're used to.
And the whole reason my mentor called me down there is because he's like, Ashley, just go to town on this fucking douchebag. Because he knows me. He knows I don't deal with shit. He knows, like, I'm very aggressive and I'm very, I don't deal with bullshit. I feel like my sex needs to, you know, be more aggressive and just be like, fuck you with situations like this because it's just, it's stupid. It's bullshit. So I was just like, you stupid motherfucker. Like, what the hell is wrong with you? And I was like, Wonder Bread, like this tall, skinny guy. And you could tell, like, he's funny. Like, he thinks he's funny. He's not fucking funny. Like, no, he's not. He was a nerdy guy who picked up a book on how to pick up women, which is to insult them. And I'm like, wow, I don't know any women like that, number one. Number two, you just wasted your $5 at Barnes & Noble, man. So, this guy then yesterday somehow gets a hold of my number. He said I gave him a card, and I'm like, did I? No, I don't think I did. And he asked if I want to hang out. Hey, Limitless, if I want to hang out. And I was like, nah, bro, I'm good. Because, like, that, I know so many amazing men. I know so many amazing men. I know so many great guys in this industry. I know so many amazing people. I know so many amazing women. And this guy is just, like, literally taking that industry and in one step took it, you know, 7 years back. And, and it was more like, I'm a very protective person. Very. So I'm just like, you are shitting on all the wonderful men in my life. You are shitting on the women. Like this kind of attitude just takes, yeah, like, sure only. But, like, it's just like, this industry already has so many shitty people like that. And I really feel like the best way to get rid of that is to be vocal about it, is to say, fuck you. I'm not dealing with this. And that's with women all over the world. Like, I don't want to deal with this. I don't want to deal with this. I don't want to deal with this. Like, just speak out. And it starts at home. And really, he was probably just a fucking nerd who didn't know how to talk to women. But I'm going to tell him right now, that's not how you get someone like me. That's just, it's just not how you do it. Or a good person in general. Yeah, I'm dual streaming. So I'm on Restream Gonzo, and I'm on YouTube, and I'm on Twitch and Mixer, and no one likes me on Mixer. But hold on, really quick. Oh, that wine is so fucking good. Woo! Okay. I know we have, but I looked it up, Ryan, and I'm not seeing it. Maybe I'm retarded. Shut up, do 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 do. Maybe I am legit retarded. I lost a subscriber. On YouTube. Okay, hold on. No. Fuck you. So that is an E3 story plus worst guy I ever met story. That's actually probably not the worst guy I've ever met, but, you know. Okay, hold on. I am Adult Link Golden Dirt. I don't know. So any other stories y'all want me to tell? It's a horrible story.
I told that story yesterday. Be asked like what kind of bar stories. I don't go to the bar enough to have a bar story. So good. Okay, hold on. Oh, fuck you. Mrs. Tadden. I don't know if I ever will get married, honestly. Where am I supposed to go? Men take a lot of attention, and they take a lot of time, and that's lovers in general. That's not just men and women. They just take a lot of, and I haven't met anybody that I was like, yeah, I want it, you know? Well, I'm, like, wait, what do I do? I'm do promotionals and marketing. Oh, who's played this game before? I'm trying to remember. This is the N64 version on the Wii U. Zap, why aren't you out there finding a husband? Why aren't you out there finding a wife? Gross. Badass lady. Also, I like to date around too much. It's a lot of fun. Where am I? I have a couple guys I have on call. Are you ready to be a husband? Hey, AH1H1, how you been, babe? Sorry, I'm on YouTube now. Oh, I'm on so many different ones. Okay, that is not. A golden derp on YouTube. I am adult-like. I am adult-like right now. I bet they did skeleton. Ah! I fucking hate this clam. Thank you.
for both, honestly. I look for both personality in a turn. Damn it, where was what am I supposed to do? Also, like, I like a good looking man, I'm not gonna lie. I like someone who keeps themselves, you know, fit and happy and healthy. I hate it when people are like, why isn't this, like, really super, you know, tight person like me? Well, do you follow the same lifestyle? Attract what you want to attract. Like, you know, be like that. That's a really shitty way to say it. I want a perfect man! Oh, fuck you. Come here. That's good too. I need that too. You need a lot of that. That's why I don't date, because it's hard to find that. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Or I get bored. What, woman? Oh, fuck you. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Yes. Thank you, bad game mechanics. Yes. I know. Hey, Clavara, what's going on? Let's see, where am I going? What's over here? Ah! I get a key! I get another key! I'm so excited! Da 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 da! Man, I think. Ah da 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 da. No, honey, you're fine. I'm sure there are a lot of Twitch streamers who like you. Well, it depends on what kind of guys. Some guys, yeah. Some guys, no. I know, I was about to say, like, who doesn't take a piss in the shower? Haha, bitch. Chad, are you a woman? I gotta play Metroid, I swear. I'm so sorry. like a lady. Share an embarrassing story. I got. There's kind of a recent one. Hold on 1 second. My nose itches. Yes, I would love some Skittles. If by Skittle you mean bits, then yes. You including the CDI? Holy shit. Wild strawberries. Did I do it right? Hold on 1 second, you guys. I'm just trying to. Could you just like not fucking. Wait, hold on. I think I know what to do. Maybe? On Mixer, so I'm on Susanna, hey love.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Suzanne, I'm doing good, love. Hold on. Just tired, if I'm honest. Jack, I'm doing great. Jack is on Mixer, everybody. So, Jack, I am also on Twitch. And I am also on... Jesus fucking Christ. On what? This wall looks suspicious. I know. No, there's always been a lady here. Yes! Okay, hold on 1 second. So let's get this. Jack, where are you from? I know what to do. I'm an idiot. You want a baby shark in your fish tank. Why would you want that? Guys, I really want Battlefield. Star Wars Battlefield. Like, I really want it. Like, I worked at a company that did licensed fine art for Star Wars. And Disney and all that. And it was a really cool company to work for. And, and I'm, like, I super want Star Wars Battlefront. I've gotten kind of be a fucking nerd over it. You guys! Okay, so how am I unique? You fucking bitch. Like, oh my god. You're into marine biology? I really like, what is the proper term for them? There are a type of sea slug that are poisonous and they're beautiful. They look like little whales, like they, this big. Finally, I took way too long doing that. Oh my god. Well, Mana Burger. So, Mana Burger on YouTube just mentioned that he wants to make a Legend of Zelda fan game. Just so you know, they'll come after your ass with copyright. Well, I'm just gonna fuck it up. I'm gonna fuck it up. Come here, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god, like log on, please. Please log on. Susanna, I want pizza. Shut the fuck up. Ha ha ha, I have water. Only, can you have water now? Well, I think it's because they don't make any money off it. And that's understandable. Like, I worked for a company... that did licensed fine art. Like, for Star Wars, so... Fucking calzones, man. It's the best. Alright, guys, let's do this. Ha, bitch! Ha ha, bitch! Bitch! I did it. Okay. Ah! Ah! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Ooh.
it, what is it called? Hold on. I love it. It's absolutely beautiful. Like, it's a, Atlanticus. Like, Glaucus Atlanticus, I believe. It's just, I like sea slugs. I think they're beautiful. But it's called a Glaucus Atlanticus. Glaucus Atlanticus. Hold on, you guys. Hold on. I have someone from EA talking to me right now. Because Ashley's fucking working it! Don't do porno. You could. You could do a porno. Hold on. All right, sorry guys. No, no, like it's a beautiful slug. I took a marine biology course in in high school, and it kind of, well, I'm not exactly, hold on, who's talking to me? Oh my god. Hold on, you guys. Ashley's just so fucking popular. Okay. No, no, he's, like, head of, he's cool. I just want to work with him. He seems like a cool guy. So shut up, Omega! You get. What is happening to my, like, internet? What is happening? Hold on. Alright, whatever. I mean, it's not their property to make. You know, I mean... okay, think about it. Whoa, what just happened? Wait a second. I don't watch The Flash. Red, red, red. Stay close to me. King Leo, how old are you? I do watch anime. I enjoy anime. I've been watching Sailor Moon Crystal, actually. Hey, H1! And I've been watching, rewatching Your on Ice because I love it. And then I also like Bahamut Genesis. So good. Shut up, you guys. Let me just do my thing. Fuck, I think I fucked up, you guys. Hold on. Orange and New Black is so good. Wait. Ah! 22? So you're 22 only? Guess how old I am. I need the face mask on, by the way. mean, like, it depends on which anime, of course. You know what I mean? Like, some anime is shit, some anime is good. It really depends. Wait, okay. Wait, who said they want to work in the game industry? Hold on. King Leo, how old are you? Oh, you're 22? So, where are you going to school or anything? Exactly. So, game developer, like, you want to make your own games? Well, are you at an area where you have UDK, or do you know any programming, et cetera, et cetera? Golden Derp, you're fucking 9? Really? You're fucking 9? Holy shit. Why are you washing this? You shouldn't be washing. Oh no! Shit. That's really sweet. And it's Japanese? There you go. Got the boss key! So happy. Speaking of school, Suzanne has... Skeleton, are you talking to me? What's happening with your school situation? Skeleton, are you talking about how I came up with my name, Hack Attack? Well, Tatted knows my last name, so he already knows. Well, do you watch it, Mana Burger, do you watch it subbed? Do you watch it in Japanese but subbed, or do you actually watch it in Japanese? I watch it without the subtitles. Then you could probably make it one fine. But you may have to go in on the bottom floor. So I'm talking to King Leo about him being a game developer. So it's not easy. It's a lot of long nights, but it's good money. Hey guys, be nice to each other. I said so. Ooh, Tatted, I need to make you a mod on YouTube with Ryan. Kenshin is it's a good one. I don't like how it ended. It's like all of them getting sick and dying. Spoiler alert! Go with technology. I want to say. Blah, blah. No, it's okay. I understand it too. Nihongo hanashimasu ka? Nihongo hanashimasu. Hey, Mike, what's going on, man? Hold on, I gotta be bad for a second. I'm being so bad. I'm helping a friend get laid. Shut up! I'm saying nothing.
totally same.
No, you were. Oh no! That's so awesome that you were accepted, but I'm so sorry about your allergy. That's horrible. Like, that's so weird. The fact that you wanted to do all that.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me mod my buddy. Tadic. He my boy. He my boo boo.
No. Tadic is actually one of my, like, I love Tadic. Where is he? Come on.
I think he's after, like, I thought, like, Tadic, you were like, hold on.
Yay! Hey, TA, number three, what's going on?
Golden Derp. What is this? What are you doing, dude? Like, are you spamming?
Fuck my lip.
Nine out of 33. Holy shit, girl. I believe in you, though. I'm not really surprised. You look like you have... Hi, Shura Spain. How are you, love? On Mixer. Hi, love. So, Shura, I'm on three different stuff right now.
I'm trying to raise the water level, and I'm trying to remember how to do it. Wait, hold on. I really need magic, though. Like, super bad. I don't know what that did, but...
No, you should be. God, I remember those days. That's so nice. That is awesome, girl. Like, don't. Come on.
I don't know, T8, why are you here? Only why does life suck?
There we go. There we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Finally, let's do this. I love Dalton. Like, he's so cute. I had a little crush on him as a kid. Fuck you! Life is how you make it. Alright, hold on a second.
Yeah.
I need magic. I don't need fairies. I need magic, you guys. What is his H1 channel banner? Alright guys, I'm gonna go use the restroom really quick and I will be right back. Hold on 1 second. Need some water. I'm right back.
Toilet time.
In a second. Ugh, don't look at my room, it's so dirty. Yes, I can drink. Are you serious? You think I'm 18? Dear Lord. Good, you guys. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's surface. My hair looks awful. Yeah, it's surface. Whoop whoop! That's the sound of the police. Whoop whoop! I'm way over 18. About 10 years over 18, if I'm honest. Whoop whoop! That's the sound of the police. Whoop whoop! Na-na-na-na-na-na. Hair's on fire! I don't like Alicia Keys at all. I don't know why. I've never liked Alicia Keys. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! How did I get up here? Whoop whoop! That's the sound of the bodies. I'm not a cute baby. Damn it, how did that? Wait, why can't I get up? Why didn't she become a cop, Ryan? This water is gonna be weird. Not a gangster, and I think I am, and it's really, really stupid. By the way, anybody, any new people on YouTube? Any new people on Twitch? Let's see. No! Whoop, whoop! Does that sound like the police? Come on. I'm getting my friend laid, you guys. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Like, I'm so excited. Oh my god. Yowie. It's okay, Ryan. I could never be. I wanted to be part of the Air Force, but I couldn't. But because my eyes are so bad, I'm almost legally blind. I've always wanted to fly. Jerk. YouTube is a dark, scary place. Fuck, man! You let me run on these spikes! Stick it in, Icy Hot, Ben Gay, T8. No! I'm not paying attention. Susanna, aren't you a lesbian? I should have said that. I'm so sorry. I mean, aren't you a... I guess I'm more thinking, like, she don't give a shit about other people. She don't give a shit about boys. Thank you. Did you guys see my, like, some of my stuff? Golden Derp, if you do that again, you're getting timed out. I'm sorry, that's super fucking annoying, and I don't care how old you are, it's super annoying. And I'm just not in the mood for it right now. Us. What's going on, babe? Yeah, fuck you. Fuck all of you. Fuck all of you in a day. Fuck, I'm already, like, out. Thanks, dude. I love you, Ryan. I hate this fucking temple. I hate this temple. Yeah. Like, Ryan, I'm for that. Like, H1, I love you, dude, but if you're fucking shit up. I'm about to rage. I'm gonna rage! Thank you, Casey Taz. It's okay. I have a fairy. I have a fairy. I have a fairy. I have a fairy. I have a fairy.
Hey, thank you only.
I hate everybody. I hate all of this. I hate the game mechanics of this fucking, like, game. Oh my god!
Hey, Optic, what's going on? Hey, Joaquin.
What? What, Joaquin?
Rare, rare.
Fucking get it! Oh my fucking god, you useless what, Navi? No shit, Sherlock! Like, go faster. Thank you, Casey Taz!
You guys, such bullshit.
Shut up, gamer dude!
I'm gonna die, guys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm like, for some reason, I haven't played this guy in so long. And I'm getting my ass just licked with a rough tongue! Ugh.
No! You stupid bitch! You stupid blonde bitch! Ah, blondes. Fucking A. Ugh, fucking hate your face. I'm sorry, only. That's really sad. Because there's no problem with being gay. But on this stream, we have actually two lesbians and probably a gay dude here or there. So, and I'm really sorry you have to go through that. Because, like, what happens if you're gay in a society like that? Like, there's nothing wrong with it. I mean, because think about it. Like, you have how many billions of people on the planet? And, like, you're gonna be different. Oh, my God! Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Fuck you. He's a stupid bitch. Just get your fucking pink ass over here.
Oh, no, it's just.
Ugh. I hate you so much. You know I hate you, right? You know I fucking hate you. I'm gonna die, guys. Like, yeah, 8 billion people. Like, there's gonna be a different. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Streamer, where have you been?
Fuck, I'm so mad, you guys.
What?
Wait, do I have the boss key?
Yeah, I do have the boss key. I should have the boss key. Do I not have the boss key? Yeah, because that's what I do, that's what I say. That's what I say is fuck me in the ass. Sorry, how old's your brother? Tell him I'm sorry. Lo siento.
Drink, bitch. Drink, fill me up, ho.
What? Oh, guys on Twitch, they do not know. No, it's not a rage quit just yet. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna walk out. And so I can refresh those. Like, shut up, bitch! I don't care. Magic! Bitch face! Alright. You know what? Actually. Hold on. Hold on, you guys. You know what, Joaquin? I used to speak a little when I lived in Texas, but then I've completely lost it. Demo watashi wa nihongo hanashimasu. Does anybody here speak Japanese? How does this look? Getting salty. Who's texting me? Alex! My best friend! Whatever. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this! Lulu, you're watching me get salty, and I've had some wine, so I'm a little... Alright. Hold on. Let me tweet it. No! It's horrible. Alright. You should die soon. You probably deserve it. Hey Ryan, thank you so much for the sub. Ah! Shit. Thank you so much for the sub on YouTube, man. Hey Eli Shutter, how you doing? Fucking hate this fucking boss. I just wanna be over. With this. You know when you just want to get over with something? Like, I just want to be over with it. I'm over it. Hold on. Uh-huh. God, I can't believe it. I had 3 fairies. Oh my god, I super want fried chicken now. I miss my mom. Did I tell you guys that? Did you ever miss your parents? I get this way when I drink wine. I get like sentimental and it sucks. No, no, no. Like they're happy and healthy. I just miss them. Like me and my mom are like best friends and I miss her so much. She's adorable. She's blonde and cute and tiny and like really energetic. She's like me except nicer and cuter. You know, she's like almost 70 and she looks amazing. And she spent her whole life taking, like, no, like, she was a PE teacher and stuff. So she didn't spend her whole life taking care of us, but, like, she, like, didn't have, like, an expensive lifestyle because of us, you know what I mean? And, like, she was just awesome, and I miss her. And I just miss my mom. And I miss, like, gossiping. And I miss gossiping with her, and she's such a, like, okay, so this stays between us. But she's a good Catholic girl, you know. She only ever, like, first, her only love was my dad. And when she's drunk, she asks me, like, if I'm seeing someone, she's like, how is he? Because she wants to know how the D is. Because she's only ever had one D. And I tell her, I'm like, Mom, it's okay. But they're still married. I want chicken now. I'm from Texas. I don't care that you have to kill them. I'm not a vegan. Are you fucking kidding me? One second, you guys. I know, Tone, I know, I'm trying. This happens when I drink red. When I drink whiskey, I get frisky. When I drink red wine, I get like, aww, I get sad. Like this fucking boss. Ah! Wait, tatted, what? What does that mean? Somebody give me fried chicken! True. I'm very lucky though. I don't have time. And I've learned how to stick up for myself better.
Wait, OPS Miller 85? Who's OPS? OPS, why are you so mean to me? I am bad because I'm drinking wine. Ah! So good. Like, I'm very good. I mean, like, just because I stream doesn't mean I'm good at games. There we go, come on. I just don't want to get, like, my ass handed. I love you guys more. Ah! Wait a second! No, he's gonna kill me! I know, I'm doing fine. I'm just, and he got me. First time. OPS, where are you from? Do you have a channel so I can watch you kick ass? There we go, come on. Oh my god. It's not me, it's the game, you guys! IT, number 9, how old are you? How old are you? I love this game. I hate this. We're an anime girl. I know, that's why I love it. What, were you like it? No, I'm ah! Fuck you, really? Ah! Oh. Why can't I ever? No, I never beat it because I'm an asshole. Yeah, so guys, I'm making a new rule because a lot of people breathe like their shit into my chat. And I'm one of those people where it's like, okay, first time is fine. But like when you just, like, absolutely, I'm going to time out you because that's not what this is about. And I'm not your fucking therapist. Like, I feel super bad saying that, but a lot of people think I'm the therapist. I'm like, I'm not your therapist. I'm here to entertain and play games. So I just kind of... No, he's a good mod. God fucking damn it! So, but you just did. You just joked about suicide. I don't mention how I'm on antidepressants, but I mean, people have, feel like they have to say it, and that's when I'm like, you're fucking... You use it to your advantage. No, I've just, Susanna, like, a lot of people were bringing, like, sad shit into my chat, and it's like, I'm sorry, I'm just not that person to where I give a shit. I give a shit, but I'm not gonna, like, be your therapist, you know what I mean? Like, this is video games, this isn't Dr. Phil. Guys, what am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? Yeah, it's not healthy or appropriate. You put out a random live story? Suicide is actually a super serious issue. No, I mean, like, hold on. Like, let me see who's here. Like, I just... I'm actually, like, while I'm a nice person, I'm not cold per se. I just don't deal with shit that doesn't deal with me. And some people don't like that about me. Like, I... Oh, fuck! I could have done something with that. Go, go, go! Ugh. Hold on. And... And exactly, they want attention, or they want me to be like, and it's like, here's the thing, I like you, but, like, I have my, alright, hold on, let's see who's here. Like, I don't need to know if your friend killed themselves. I don't need to know this shit. I don't need to know this. And it's like, I don't care. And it's not that I don't care. It's more like, I have my own shit going on. I have my own friends who killed themselves. Like, I don't... I'm here to play games and have fun. Fucking A. Why do I suck so much at this, you guys? Like, I super suck, actually. Can I just throw bombs in the water? What do you mean it got Lake Town? Were you, like, a famous streamer or something? Like, people actually cared, or...? It brings down the mood of the chat. If you bring down the mood of the chat, I don't want you here, and I'll put you on timeout. Because, like, go get actual help. Good. Pokemon 55! I used to have a yellow Game Boy with Pikachu on it, and I got it when I was 9. I don't know where it is, though. Like, I'm actually a pretty straightforward person, and, you know, there are some people who find that intimidating, which is fine. Come on, okay. Damn. YouTubers are way more, like, honest. Shut up. I know, and I had yellow Pokemon and red Pokemon and blue Pokemon, and honestly, while I enjoy Pokemon, and I love the originals, I really do, and I know it's so, like, old school, but I love the original Pokemon. I love the original 150, like, I remember, like, a guy I was dating a while ago got me, like, Pokemon X or Y or something or other, which was fine, but well, the best thing I ever read was streamers are basically like geishas. Like, we will entertain and we will have fun and we will talk, but at the same time, you know, the only time I'm ever really gonna truly interview is like at TwitchCon or something. Yes, Quesitas, thank you. Yeah, because Tadacop is my boy. I still have more food. I love Tata though. Tata has been like my boy though. What? I did it! Wow, we have quite a few people on here. We just beat that took me a while. Like, I apologize, you guys. That usually doesn't happen. Chamber of the Sages, hold on. Oh god, I really want fried chicken. Come on. I have a crush on somebody. Am I telling nobody?
I would have expected no less from the man I chose to be my husband.
What the fuck is that, Lululu?
Sora's domain and its people eventually return to their original state. As a reward, I grant my virginity, I mean my eternal love, to you. Well, that's what I want to say, but I think I remember that now. My pussy.
I need to massage him for a pistola. Oh my god. Hey, Forsaken, what's going on? I do love all of y'all.
That is how I show love, because that's how we show love in my family. Is that we talk shit to each other. That's so bad, but it's true. If you see Sheik, please give him my thanks, okay? Hey, Forsaken 30. Okay, good. This is Gamer Dude from Twitch. What's going on, love bug? I fixed it, you guys. I fixed it. Sheik is a chick. Shh. Thank you, Kisatas. As the water rises, the evil is vanishing from the-
I did it! You got that! You stay!
Kisatas.
Da 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 da. King, oh, that makes me happy.
Once again, the lake is filled with pure water.
I want fried chicken. Where's my boyfriend, girlfriend? We get it, Sheik. You're cool. Okay, what do I do now?
La 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 la.
All right, guys, what do I do next? Me? No, WWSTD. Ooh, I do not have a boyfriend, but Leek has. God, my tits are out. Who? I'm so out of it. You see, Ryan does such a good job, and so do you, Tatted, at being a mod, that I'm like, huh? With, like, bullshit. You know what I mean? I need more magic, that's for sure. Why won't you give me more magic?
Oh, Honestly, I have enough lovers. I mean, boyfriends. Mascot. You want to be mascot? What? Mascot for what? Hold on. Where do I be mascot? Bits on tits. Give me some donations, y'all. I do suck. No way. Because she ain't the one. No one wants to talk about it. No one wants to talk about suicide. This is not the place to do it. I am not a therapist. These people aren't a therapist. We already go through our own shit. Like, I went through depression. I'm on fucking off-brand of... Okay, so I'm on an antidepressant. I figured my shit out. I went to a doctor. This is not the place to do this. The place to do this is to go to a forum for depressed people. And it's okay if you want to... I don't know how to say it. Exactly, gamer dude. It will be given to you. There was an asshole who expected to be a mod. And I'm like... Donate my wiener. I'll take a hot dog. Like, it's just not the place to do it. We already go through enough depressing shit in our life. Hey, Nimindy. Well, I like to think depression is... What do you think? Why do you think it's fakes, Nin? Like, I actually want to know. I actually want to know your... Like, I go through shit. I've been through depression. What it is, it's like, for those of you who don't know, it's basically like an imbalanced chemical in your brain where, like, two of your neurons don't match up real well. You know what I mean? So people call it depression, but what it is, it's like you don't feel anything or you feel like you don't know how to relate to people. So sometimes you take medication to kind of get those neurons to connect again. And I had it really bad a couple years ago. And what can happen is, I'm not drunk. I'm actually fine. I'm actually just tipsy. So what can happen is, like, you go through, like, so many things, and I guess it knocks you out. Or I don't, I'm not a brainologist. But, WWSCD. I'm not depressed anymore, luckily. I went and I got my help and I got my medication and I'm okay and I learned how to work with it. And it's not something to be ashamed of. I like to think of the human body as a machine in a way, and sometimes things get out of line, you know? I mean, it's very... It's a complicated thing. There's nerves and atoms and brain chemistry, and it's fucking weird, but it, yeah. So what happens is, basically, yeah, like, you just, nothing matters to you, and you have to go and get a tune-up. Skellington, that's the best way to do it, because medicine was the best way to go, because you can go to a forest and you can meditate all you want, but what matters is medicine and scientists who actually research this. And, so WWSTD, I'm sure you understand, like, what happened was, like, my mom has been through it. My dad, when he lost his parents, went through it. And my mom has been on antidepressants for 10 years. She was so great. I was going through something, and I was like, Mom, I don't know what's wrong. She's like, bitch! She's like, baby, I've been on these things for 10 years. Go and get yourself checked. It's genetic. Like, we just have this shit. And she was great. And I think, Ned is gone. I don't think he gives a shit anymore. I think he's gone.
But basically, it's all about taking care of yourself. And it's not bad, per se. It's just, you just have to learn how to just be honest with yourself. You know what I mean? Thank you so much, Rich! Yay, guys, I got a donation! Thank you! Ah! WWSTD, thank you so much! My first one of the night. That took a while. Tone, you can donate your rock. Welcome to the family, WWSTD. What's going on? Tatted, thank you. Bits on these tits. Bits on these bits. No. 777. It's not bad. Hold on, I froze on my end. I'm going to refresh really quick. It's not bad at all. What I mean is it's like, when it's just brought up out of the blue, it's inappropriate. You know what I mean? Dark Riku. Dark Riku, what's going on, man? On Mixer. Dark, I'm a lot more active on Twitch and... Oh, fuck, what's happening? Fuck. Okay, hold on. Can y'all see me just fine? I think some stuff happened. Three heart run of this and... Hi, Hypebot. No, weird anime girl. She's still here. Weird anime girl. I'm talking to Twitch and I'm talking to YouTube. So, Dark Riku, I am talking. I have stream on Twitch and I have a stream on YouTube and I am getting there and I really want, guys. Twitch died? Yeah, why is it off? Like, why did it die? Everything else is fine. What the fuck, Twitch? I am so sorry, you guys. Hold on. Yeah, YouTube is still on. What the fuck? You guys, I'm sorry. Hold on one second. Ah, fucking A. Fucking restream. Hold on, you guys. Hold on, guys. I'll be on in a second. Hold on one second. Hi. God, I got some cheekbones. Holy shit. Hi, guys. Oh, no, but YouTube does okay. Am I on? Yay! Hi! I can hear myself echoing. It's so weird. Hi, guys! Aww. Hey, Ahmed. What's going on, man? Sorry. I lost a lot of people, though. No. It's okay. Me, too. I had to restart it, too. I'm not drunk. I'm just tipsy. If I was drunk, guys, on Twitch, am I drunk? Like, let's be honest. Forsaken 30, don't say that. Oh my god, honey, no.
Oh, well, it's not over. Sorry, love.
No, I'm not drunk at all. No one should do anything to themselves. Alright, what do I do now? Now I'm done with Water Temple. Thank fucking God. I gotta go find the... Guys, Where's the fishing hole? Honey, Dark Riku, I've already finished Fire Temple on Mixer. So, Dark Riku's on Mixer, and I've already finished it. I'm sorry, love. What? Oh. One second. Now I'm getting tired. Fried chicken. It's okay, Susanna. I'm not entertaining. That's very, very sweet. Me? No, it's not my computer. Let me say no. That's my computer's awesome. I feel vibrations for sure. It is 12:30 where I'm at. No, I don't want to stop yawning. Bye, T8. We got this, you guys.
want to get the big guy. Like, I have to poop? Sorry, King Leo just said something and it made me laugh. No, I'm more like, I'm just tired. Hold on. Alright, guys, I think it's time for me to go to bed, honestly. No poop time, sadly. I love poop time. Who doesn't love poop time? But I think it's time for me. Alright, so everybody go to bed. I will be on maybe tomorrow afternoon. I really want to get up to 800 soon. Thank you guys so much. Yes, I'm still here. No, sorry guys. It's time for me to go to bed. I'm done. I'm tired. It's been a long night. But I will talk to you guys later. I do know. I need a driver. Anyways, you guys, Monday. I don't know yet. Bye, guys. I'm tired. If you guys enjoyed it, please sub or follow. Please sub or follow. I could always use that. And I will see you guys soon. All right? Bye.